Let's try this, shall we? This one's suck at all. Forgetting anything else before I start. I should be fine. How is this work for timing? Because this is technically Shinaketsu Kohai Kunio Taichi no Banka. So I'll go by their speed rules, I guess. No save states, cheats, passwords are allowed to use. Fine. Game over, I can use a continue. We can't use our triple controller to skip text. Fair, it's not really hard to skip text anymore. Hammer beats when you beat Sabu. Oh, that's his name. I just put it as dodging bullets. Timing starts when you hit the one player mode start and main menu. And you must be set on normal mode. Difficulty. This run must be done in the Japanese version, no English patch allowed. I don't really care for that just because it's a different game, but like, I can run it on the Japanese text. I don't mind doing that. I might as well, truthfully. Probably quicker. Eh, I'm running in English, whatever. Might have a practice save file.
What you got there, Kyoko?
I don't know. That skeleton guy at the pawn shop said it was some really old video game about our first adventure together, but I have no idea how to play it.
Why would you buy something you can't play?
Well, he gave me a really good deal.
Kunio on the label.
Our boyfriends are pretty famous.
Yeah, but not like video game famous. We gotta find out how to play this thing.
He did also throw in this thing for free. I think it's some kind of cyborg octopus.
Oh yeah, give me that. My dad had one of these things way back in the 1990s. You have to plug it into the wall.
I might as well watch these. There's no. If I have to start on the file screen, then whatever.
As everyone and switch between characters before they die.
What? I don't want to die!
Relax, it's just a video game. Now start kicking bad guy butt.
Ooh, my outfit is hecka cute. Why don't I dress like that anymore?
I should really dye my hair blue again.
I really do have bad blue.
Rad. We should tell people about this game.
You think anyone's gonna care about a 25-year-old game featuring us and our boyfriends?
I don't know, maybe if they dress it up a little to feel more modern, like add a new intro, title song, some cutscenes, some new translations.
Okay, yeah, I could see that.
Okay. This is already gonna go badly. So yeah, I figured out there's an easy and normal mode, apparently, if you just push left and right. Me and Ryan never tried that when we played. So normal mode is being able to beat Sabu. Easy stops just before the girls get shot. Spoilers if you're watching a speedrun. But yeah. What could possibly go wrong? All right. This really isn't an easy game, but whatever. Okay. I think I have all the splits, if not, whatever, I'll accommodate. But 3, 2, 1, go. And the first part of the thing's pretty slow. And I had no idea what to name the splits. I was going off the speedrun.com's one and trying to name them somewhat accordingly. All I know is the Misuzu fights are going to be hell. And I think I have to use Ricky in order to exploit those. I kind of know how to do the fights. The knife people are going to be horrible. I'll straight up say that at the beginning. And if I end up dying, I die, but whatever. I'm smashing A and B. That went great. I can't do stomp, sorry. Dude. Jump on your head. This is not gonna go well. Everyone squat like spiders. Okay, I'd much rather just get a run on done and just say I can do it. I don't really care what the speedrun.com page says, and I'm pretty sure I have no verification, but like the mod doesn't seem to be active. There's already been a put a request of allowing the Switch version, but I can still do a speedrun. Time's up. One more thing. I'm sure Garz will let me talk as much as I want afterwards. So let's wait till nighttime, since he can't wait till a minute. Wait one more minute in prison. Identity theft is not a joke! I think the next split will just be before the title sequence, after I beat up Takayama. Oh no, it's impossible to get out! Oh no, it's now possible! I wish they were somewhere else in the story, but they're still in prison after all this. Look, I hit the back of the head. Yeah, because I need to beat up Takayama, and I don't have a split for that, so I'll just do that one. Chasing him. Holy jeez. Okay, we're gonna cheese you then. I'm trying to guard. Sorry, if I did a jumping knee like that in someone's head, they should be dead. Oh, why'd Obi barking? Here. I have to deal with Obi first. Obi.
Honey. Honey. Bark.
Get your blanket, we got a dinosaur, okay? Here, honey. Come here, you can be a, you can be in a big chair. Come on. There we go. Oh, honey, don't bark. You're okay. It was a scary package.
Alright, try this again. Okay. No, I don't want to update them.
Okay, you're not gonna bark now, right? Be a good boy?
Okay. Let's restart the recording again. So people be talking to my dog.
Hey, Obi.
In his defense, there was a very scary package delivered because they knocked on the front door. So that means everything's gonna die.
You a good boy?
Alright. Let's try this again. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, wait, I'm on the wrong window. It's not gonna start the timer. There we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
This time with 100% less dog barking.
Kind of annoying. If I didn't go get him, he would continuously bark for a while, and I don't want him getting stressed or anything. You know, if I was smart, I would have set the webcam just to point at him in the room behind me. I've done. I plug that webcam and it screws up all my sounds. Or all my sound settings. Same thing as before, I'll do the prison escape after defeating Takayama. I wonder if this is before or after they won the world title for Dodgeball, when he was framed for murder. What is this? What is the... what is the timeline for River City Games? Fighting him. There you go. Hey, Riv. Well, that's weird. That comes up with a different emote on the Streamlabs chatbot. Goes it, Riv?
Well, I'm sorry, Obi, but you barked. You're in the room now.
Looking around the chair at me. New goal, do one speedrun of every language. Mashing. Can I use all three buttons? love getting punched in the face like that. It's extremely weird to run to that ladder, because if you keep running, you'll keep continuously run, but if you have to stop just before it, it's really weird. Turn down just a little bit. Keep seeing the Genki. Be a little bit loud. There you go. You know, that's fair. I just want my abilities by equipping or getting out of the prison uniforms. Everyone's hands are just massive. No, you're not going this side, Obi. You're barking. You stay in here now. Come here. Good boy. Come here. I'm your baby. That's my good boy. Yeah. You barked. I can't let you leave alone or be alone. School wants this clearing. I didn't split for every single fight in the school. Good boy, Obi. I see you. No, not Ricky. Come Can you get over here? Thank you. There you go. Skull needs a protector, else it dies. I love it. There you go. Honestly, not bad so far. Probably not going to be like, anywhere close to world record pace, but like, hey, there's only one run on the leaderboard, so I didn't have much to learn from. But now I have all my special abilities, so it's all good. I just love the squat so much. From what I saw in the speedrun that I was using as a reference, Misako is probably overpowered when it comes to that somersault thing she can do. And that's about it. Obi's pouting, whatever. I can't do anything about that. Thank you. I love how they just go like all half a block. Nobu. This is as fast as I can mash, by the way. It's like, if I mash faster, it doesn't do anything. Just holding down the A button and mashing the B. Or holding down the B button and mashing the A, whichever. Again, it's probably longer due to the English, but whatever. How much would I get done? Time for time saves later. See that attack. That yeah, okay. Try and kick you. Is there one other person? Really annoying when they spawn behind you like that. Like, I was by the door. Oh, come on. Just quickly. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's gonna be one person behind me, most likely. You go over there. Insulting my looks. Yeah, They're dignified. I love that term. Honestly, not bad. Just wish I would have finished him closer so we didn't have to run all the way over there. He threatened me with money. You know how much I like money. I love that line. It's so good. Four. Again, the only real problems with gonna be Mizuzu and the driving areas. Everything else I kind of know how to do, and I practice enough where I saw kind of what the basic idea was behind the battles. That was great. That's not cute. I was gonna say, good job rescuing your buddy, then you just beat the crap out of me. This guy a villain? I don't know, just beat the crap out of him. No, there's one guy behind me somewhere, isn't there? Okay. Oh my god, they duplicated. That should be enough. Are you serious? Actually, I should probably keep Ricky alive as long as possible, so I have to be Kunio. I think I understand why Kunio's headbutt thing is silly, but it's used quite a bit. Ah, man. No, there'll be a bell if it is the last one. I'll grab it. It doesn't bode well for later when I have to make a precise jump. Like how you knight yourself as a member of a gang. Like, that's not really a good way to keep secrets. Or whatever. Kyoko? Yeah, I'm really tempted to steal the roller coaster. I told Ryan if I did a speedrun of this, I would do the roller coaster. You know what? Sure, why the hell not? Time waste and all. The biggest time saver.
Okay, I'll let you decide when we're working, okay?
Hey, don't work. Like, when I actually properly learn how to do the run, I will not do the roller coaster. I was watching the speedruns on the leaderboard. And all of them just run straight to, they all run to, the exit and go fight, Shinji. And that's just backwards. You think they have to make a return track or something, but no. It's just the entire thing, but backwards. It's all good, though. I imagine her face should change back to normal as well. Like, it reverses everything. No real gameplay purpose, but still pretty great. Oh, so we refilled everyone's health, so, you know. I shouldn't use Ricky off the start, but honestly, it'll be faster if I do. Say that, Acuna. Where's the other person? Oops. There you go. A highway narrows it down for directions. This one suck at all. But I did practice this a little bit, so. Big time oscillator I get knocked out for. This should be the final turn as well. Oh, one more. You jerk. That actually hurt. You jerk. That was the last turn. Oh well. Okay, that's quick. If I can drive over the crashed motorbike, or else that would have been really bad. Trust that corner. There we go. Absolute jerk. Whatever. I have his revenge fight because I couldn't remember who it was, but... Now I need to use... I'm gonna call this Karibo Strat. I kicked them so far they flew off the dock and died randomly. Just saying. Cause now we know what the, on the other end of the pier is. Ricky. Ricky, I said. Thank you. Should be the last of them there. There you go. walk up through the door that's to the side. Sure. I should keep Ricky alive and use Kunio here. You're such a jerk, buddy. Oh, come on. I don't know if it's like a mashing thing for that, but... Like, I see them trying to get up. Game. Are you serious? One of them... at least he came down with me. Say that's the hideout, because whatever. I just put a split there. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, guess which boss pattern I found out by myself? Well, I try to do the splits when it comes to like the text boxes disappearing, or the health boxes. I just love how they can only have two people walking up at the same time. Alright, now it's going to be talking to Takayama. Honestly, for an SNES music track, like, this is a lot of good bass to it. I'm here for it. Second part that's gonna suck, and hopefully I don't die the last couple turns. It's all good. During a turn, holy crap. I love going nice, slow, steady speed. There we go. The turns are a bit deceiving. Like, there's sharp turns and, like, long turns, and the sharp turns really just throw you against the wall. Like, so... There we go. Like that. So, like, you have to be really careful not to get thrown if you're the wrong speed. Cool! Just about died at the end. I don't know who this. I know it's Lisa and someone. Joe. Okay. Oh yeah, so okay, sure, whatever. Yeah, I don't think Misako's gonna be too useful in the next fight, so I'll use up her health a little bit for Darn it. No, not the uppercut. Okay, there you go. Ricky's a good one for this. Oops. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I saw a point at that. Animation of those strobe light things on the top, or spotlights, are really great. It also feels laggy as hell in here. Yeah. Come here. Darn it, man. Oh my goodness, will you let me do the... Stop eating my goddamn inputs. Thank you. This is like the one fight I'm like kind of concerned about. Oh, then, Masako. No. No, that misses. Oh dear. Well, this is gonna suck now. Oh, thank goodness. I don't think I've ever done that fight clearly when I was doing practice. So this is the final bike segment now. And then after that's Misuzu, which is this whole different story of pain. We have one bleeding. Alright. I think how it's nighttime though. Thank you, sharp corner. That totally didn't scare the crap out of me. Oh, no, 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 no. Damn you, sharp corner. Oh, no, 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 no. Funny is, once I get past the Mizuzu stuff, I'm actually more than fine. There we go. That's the final driving segment done. Hell yeah. Oh, there's the knife guys first. There really is no easy way to deal with them. I like his, like, hey, it's some kids, and this now it's stabbing time. Nope, can't do that. Gosh darn. Well, you know, that's to be expected. Okay. No. Kunio's... Actually, no. Which character's expendable? And I don't think either of them are. Okay, you don't really have... Dude, I saw the knife coming out. Don't do that. There you go. Only one person technically got injured, but this doesn't solve anything because Mizuzu just can straight up demolish someone. Okay. Yeah, I remember this now. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's fun. That's totally fair. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank goodness. That's one. Honestly, if I didn't get wounded by the knives, I would have had a whole another character as well, so it wouldn't be the worst. This next time I fight her is definitely not going to be... Do the exit screen for the... No, get off. Nope, okay. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. fun. Fun with a capital F. That's one word for it. Anyway. Difference between that. Like, I actually am curious on how they... I love playing it having, or I love playing this game having four characters. It's the best. Really unique. The world record's done by now, for the record. But, you know, in my defense as well, is there's only that many left, and that's... Scary Jumps is literally one screen, Bridge Raft is, well, coming up. The Trap fight should go extremely quickly. The Mizuzu fight number two is gonna suck, and then Cannon dodging bullets are pretty quick. Oh, there goes two of my characters. You know, if it's not part of the speedrun, I'll include the first part of the stream where I showed the intro. I skipped it, but I feel bad about that. So I'll show the outro, obviously. This timing ends when I take out Sabu. I still have to watch the task later as well. I saw that on YouTube and I want to see that. This is not me controlling this. It's such a weird thing as well. Like, this game feels so good to play. You know, I'm down two characters now. How do you not see him off screen with the torches? Sorry, that screams is great. So this is the bridge raft. Okay, that would have severely hurt Kuni on that one. I can do that too. They can also punch the crap out of me. Bridge raft. I should have stayed on the other side. I forgot which side to talk on. I was curious where the other people came from on the bridge. That's all. This is the scary jump room. Okay, we got the first jump. We're all good. Yep. There's no way to guard the knife, guys. It's great. Fair enough. Right to the back. Okay, switch to Ricky. There we go. I mean, we're almost done. Honestly, it's like the weird lady room slash Mizuzu fight. It's gonna be the most of the time anyway, because this boss will go by quickly here. There you go. Funny. The party wants to keep my low health for Mizuzu so I can just die. I don't know if you get HP refill there, but... Doesn't look good. Don't die, Kunio. Don't die, Ricky. Nope, okay. That's fine. I think that was the last new one that was coming in. I think it was 5 in total there or something. Oh, are you serious? Alright, one sec here. I didn't realize that didn't load me up into the room there. Okay, well, more to know later. Me and Ryan did that by accident when we were playing this casually. Move. No, okay, I thought she was close enough. Okay. Oh, I didn't do that one. You know what? There. Since that's technically the save. Why she's running into a wall? I have no idea. Serious, Mizuzu. Oh, at least that's the save point here, so. But now I only have two characters, not four to split the HP damage with. How'd she grab me? It's amazing how fast, like, This can go south. Okay, I'm barely alive. Oh, thank goodness. The hell. Oh, wrong button. Grab the control weird. Yeah, Masuzu is just painful. I guess I just have to, like, exchange blows, maybe? Like, how the hell would that go? Like, she could do more damage, but if I can get at least one attack off. Oh yeah, we can do that then. There's only two knife guards out here. Where are you, buddy? There you go. Off him. No. God dang it. Seriously, it is so annoying that the same attack to do there you go. The same attack you do to do the stomp is down in A. But if you push down then A, you will instinctively try to go on them to punch them before doing the next attack. It's really annoying. Dude can't stand rapid punches, apparently. I mean, the dude just got shot in the head. I got 21 crouching down character animation. It'd be funny if they bring him back for River City Girls too. Okay, I have to mash B then A here. I can beat this guy normally first go, I just need to get the first attack going. There you go, that's time. Hey, sub 130! Hell yeah. For a first attempt, that's really not bad at all. If I go back to the rules here. Timer stops when you beat Sabu. Yeah, so on the noise. I'm honestly pretty proud of myself for doing this. I don't normally do speedruns of things I haven't attempted at least once on the stream, but I'll get rid of the anxiety. Especially if it's a weird time of the day. Oh god. My first complete run has the Karibo strap kicking things in the water. So yeah, to explain that one. The pier, when me and Karibro were playing the first time casually, he just offed himself and just jumped in. It was hilarious. But, obviously insta-death. So if you use one of those spinny kicks, you can launch people until they hit a wall, and it will launch them all the way into the water and just kill them. So that's why four different colored, suited people ran up to me and died. So, I will take that. Honestly, this music's really good. Although, now that I know that the that trap boss isn't his own screen, I need HP, and I could just die there if I think I can't do the next room and just watch the cutscene over and save a little bit of time. because I didn't think I'd have to fight that boss again. Quote, quote, boss. I made him drop down a hole twice. I think officially, actually, let me look up something on my. I never did submit it. I once did a River City Girls, like, Switch version run. Not Zero, but the first game. And I was so pissed off with that run I did. I actually never highlighted it, nor did I ever submit it to my YouTube channel. So it was atrociously bad. Somewhere I still have the notes around here and I can make up better notes to follow. It's mostly the shopping route which really drives me insane, but I can beat the game otherwise. I've been practicing the first game for a while earlier. Compared to as a green light and Kunio smacks someone. Looked at the person, then framed. Or sorry, Ken smacked someone, and then Kunio got framed. I'll let the outro play. And yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Wow, I guess that was our first adventure together. Pretty crazy stuff.
We got to ride a motorcycle!
And climb on top of a Ferris wheel.
Which is actually, like, super dangerous. We really shouldn't have been doing that.
And of course, Miss Suzu would be there beating us up. Again.
Wait, did we really get shot by that Sabu guy? Did that actually happen?
Why are you asking me? I don't know how video game logic works. That was pretty intense, though, you gotta admit. Like when that high school started to collapse underneath us.
I don't see any bullet holes. Hey, where was Sabuko anyway? I thought she was Sabu's kid, not that Ken guy.
Yeah, then why was Ken so handsome anyway?
You're just saying that because he looks like Kunio.
What? No, I wasn't. Shut up.
So, if this game was our first adventure together,
I want to animate a gif of her rolling the controller.
What you mean? Taking down Sabuko in our last adventure.
Oh yeah.
I guess lots of people got lots of reasons to beat us up now.
Probably. Good thing this was just a video game.
Come on, let's go find Kunio and Rookie. You think I should dye my hair blue again?
Oh, totally. And those schoolgirl uniforms we were wearing? So cute.
Glad? Ew.
You just hate fashion.
I do like how it's probably gonna lead into the second game. I wanted the credits play up. I would definitely look up credits. Oh yeah, I didn't save it. I guess it makes sense. I didn't save and quit, right? Yeah, there you go. Technically sub 130 with 4 deaths or 3 deaths? 1 or 2. Stupid motorcycle death at the end of the level on the first one. One against the girl room at the end, and I had to redo that. I think one Mizuzu fight. I think that's it. But anyway, I'm done. I just want to have a quick little stream. Just do this, just to prove I could. I know I got quiet somewhere. And also I've been seeing people pop in though, so thank you for lurking. But yeah, hey, I could do it. I can tell Ryan when he gets back here tomorrow sometime that I managed to beat it in what, 129.18? I love it. Good music. Anyway, see everyone. I'll also find someone. Bye bye.